And now it's time for Pronghorn Productions TV.
Now, just swallowed a bug. That's probably the blooper for this week.